Now, WYFF News 4, live local breaking news at 5.
First on WYFF News 4, a manhunt in Cowpens. An inmate escaped this morning after appearing in court.
Take a look at this. This is who investigators are looking for, Jason Williams. He's charged with several violent crimes in Spartanburg County. He was last seen in an orange jumpsuit at the Cowpens Municipal Building at the corner of North Main and West Church Street. News 4's Angela Rodriguez joins us live from Cowpens with more. Angela.
Nigel, Williams was handcuffed, but this back door here was unlocked, so he pushed it open and took off running down Church Street. Sky 4 is giving us a bird's eye view from up above, and there are still plenty of places that Williams could be hiding. Investigators don't think he's still wearing that bright orange jumpsuit, but they say that he should still be considered violent and dangerous.
Jason Williams was one of the first on the docket this morning in Cowpens. After being sentenced to time already served for a petty crime, authorities say he made his escape.
That he was right here, sitting here, and the policeman was standing here, and he went back into the courtroom, which is this door right here. And as soon as he went out of sight, he gets up and goes out the back door.
Since before 10 this morning, police officers, troopers, and deputies have been on the lookout for Williams, even stopping random cars all over Cowpens. The sheriff isn't treading lightly. He says Williams is a threat to everyone.
He is the same guy that robbed people at Smile Makers with a hammer. He's also the guy that jumped on a gentleman, an unarmed fellow, at a church. He confessed to robbing an elderly couple. And we know he's a drug abuser. Everybody that sees Jason Williams has got to call 911. This is not the kind of fellow that's just going to raise his hand and say, okay, I'm tired of running. He is a violent criminal, and we need him back in custody.
And again, this is where it all started, at an unlocked back door. The town administrator says that procedures and policies were followed, but that those procedures and policies will have to be reviewed and probably changed. Coming up at 6, what the sheriff has to say to anyone who may be hiding Williams. Angela Rodriguez, WYFF.